up, OMG Squad? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today I am going to be showing you why I am no longer using, United Masters or Amuse to distribute my music. Let me just put these up real quick. Give me a second while I put it up. Here we go. So, basically, here we go. This is the problem with Amuse. What is the problem with Amuse? It's good, right? It's good. It does release your music, but one thing I don't like about Amuse, the picture, it has to be a picture that you take from your camera. It can't be from like your photo gallery, which that I don't like. And United Masters, the reason why I do not like using United Masters, because this, actually, I did have it up. I have to take it down because United Masters made another Spotify account for me, and I didn't ask them to make another Spotify account for me. I asked them to put it on my freaking Spotify thing. So, I am gonna be showing you. Whoops, that's my thumbnail. I am gonna be showing you what I'm using right now. This website. I am actually using this website because this website actually is a good website. It asks you if you want to release it on which Spotify account you want to release it to. Say you have two Spotify artist channels, like let's say you had a TikTok Spotify artist channel, and then it would basically say what is your artist name. Then I would obviously type in this, but since I have two, it would say, oh, can you put in a release name for your thing, and then I can tell if it's, and then I could just put it as you being the artist for that song. And that actually worked. That actually is gonna work. So what I did, I put in MLMG, Batman, and then yeah, it got linked with my Spotify account, so that should work. So this is the website I'm using now. I'm using McGroove. You guys want to use it? You should. It lets you distribute music for free. So yeah, and McGroove. If you make this not free, I'm gonna get upset, because you're actually a good music distribution thing. So please do not make it pay for. Just keep it free, please. Thank you. Keep it free. And yeah, my name is YondelOMG, or Yondel. And yeah, see you guys in the next video.